Make him believe that's a sound investment.
Did release any information on the jet crash yet?
And a good evening to you, too. Engine failure, faulty valve, hose.
Have they ID'd the bodies yet?
Two of our city's wealthiest and most notorious attorneys, local hustler and the pilot, of course. Here's the destination logs and travel manifest you wanted past 2 years.
See, Plato's plane's been working overtime. How do we know she was local?
Who?
The hooker.
Nobody takes an out-of-town hooker on a trip out of town. Besides, an associate with their legal firm verified that they were planning on dipping their fishing poles into more than just water.
What was her name?
The hooker? According to the multiple ID we recovered, Francine Spencer, a.k.a. Lisa Jett, a.k.a., and get this, Sunshine.
Has anybody claimed the body?
That I couldn't tell you.
Can you find out for me? If they have, I want to know.
What's your hunch?
Still working on one.
Hey, Buster, what's up?
Is Paper back in?
Sure, he's in there. Go on in. Buster, what's happening?
I need a freebie.
How hot's the subject?
Francine Spencer.
Come again?
Lisa Jett, Sunshine.
She a working girl?
She went down in Plato's plane.
Usually when they hit the streets, I know them from time one. She's got to be an out-of-towner.
All right. Thanks.
No problem, baby. Lisa Jett, you with it? I ain't with it. like to rap with you about contributing to my cause. So this is how Plato wants to play it, huh?
The results is all that matters.
All right, let's go, whatever you say.
Here's your break.
Ever see you, man? You're gonna make my top 20 list.